What's up, guys, and welcome to another video, and let's get ready to wake up and react to another episode of Tokyo Revengers, Season 2, Episode 10. The episode ended last time where Mikey came in, well, no, oh, sorry, Mikey and Draken came in and saved the day, and then also on their way home, they all kind of go their separate ways, except for Mikey and Takemichi. I feel like there's like lint, dog ear, maybe something, my eye. Anyway, so he ends up dropping him off, and Hina is there, and she kind of just turns around, and they like lock eyes at the end of the episode, and it's like, okay, how's this conversation gonna go? She probably knows by now that her dad asked him, to dump her, so maybe now, like, 'cause she didn't seem upset when she brought it up in the future, so maybe that's why. Maybe they had this conversation. Like, maybe she's like, I understand. And then, I don't know, and then they're like on good terms, but they're still not together. Maybe, I don't know. Anyway, or maybe she just was okay because, like, so much time had passed. But, you know, that's not the case for everybody. Some people just. You know how that there's that phrase that, like, time heals all wounds? I was watching Last of Us last night, and Joel pretty much essentially says, that's not necessarily true. And I do think he's right. I think that is, it depends on the severity of like what you went through and just you as a person and how something affects you, because something might affect someone else more than it would affect you and vice versa sort of thing. So I think it's like a case by case basis sort of thing. But I don't want to negate that completely, because I do think there the whole time heals all wounds thing, I think it applies some of the time for sure, but I don't know. Anyway, I'm just saying. Sorry, I just went on this whole thing that doesn't even matter. Okay. What was I gonna say? Something else? No, that's really it. I kind of just want to see how this conversation's gonna go. So yeah, let's jump into it, guys. Draken there too? Aww. You can't even hide it, how much you care about her. The light of my life. That's such a cute title. Oh my gosh. She knew right away. Yeah, not die. Oh my god. I really feel like there's just like lint all over my face. It is, bro. From what? Okay. That's true. He's doing all this for you, really. I mean, well, started with you. Now he has other people he's doing it for as well. Can't describe it. Did she say you can't describe him in one word? Hold on,
man. あんたの親が出てきたか。それは竹道的にはしんどいね。でも親に言われたからって。よし。この件はうちに任せな。
I got you, girl. We're gonna fix this.
マイキー。エマが竹道どこにいるか知らねえかって。
Wow, Emma, you saved their fucking lives. You don't even know.
Kenshin! Modoroyo. Sakki no impulse no to. Yappa Mitsuya. Takemichi mo issho kamoshinnai.
Takemichi, zettai tsurete kite ne.
Yo, clutch. She's dope. She is so the MVP of this whole season right now. She's fixing this relationship. She saved people's lives. Like, this is dope. He's the one crying. I love it. Gome. He broke broke right away. Oh, but I love you. Oh my god. He loves her so much. It's so cute. Oh, you have no idea. You, oh man. Oh, that's so cute. It's adorable. Dude, I love her. I just love her. I love her. I love her. I love her. Hina. So cute. He's got such a big heart, though. Like who? His brother? They watched the whole thing. What is wrong with me right now? Look at that! I just pulled a piece of hair out of my fucking eyelashes. Dog hair. There must have been dog hair all over this shirt or something. I think it was on the floor. Like, I folded my laundry a while back, my whites. And it might have fallen off the chair that I had them, like, laying out on, like, when they were drying. Sorry, okay, now I feel like I have to explain that. Like, when they're warm, I like to lay them out. Like, I don't like to put them in my drawer warm or fold them into, like, squares warm, because then I feel like they have, like, lines in them. So I like to let them cool first, and then, like, I'll fold them. Anyway, so maybe it didn't fall off the chair, but, like, this shirt's so big it hangs off the side, so when the dogs walk past, Bandit's kind of tall enough where, like, his body would probably just rub against my shirt and there'd just be hair all over it. Because this is annoying. Like, I literally got, like, it was getting in my eye. That was annoying. Okay, now I just did that on impulse. There wasn't actually anything that time, but... Sorry. Is that Mikey's sister? Oh. Oh, that's so cute. That's what she made my oldest brother used to come to the shrine. She likes Draken, right? I felt like she liked him. I was like, but I know she's somebody's sister. Oh. So he really does go crazy. You remind him of his brother. Oh my god. Oh, the light of his life.
みんなきっとそう思ってた。
マイキー君みたいですね。
俺は弱いよ。
え？
お前は強い、タケミチ。
Yeah, given what he's been through, he's still chucking along.
喧嘩に勝つことじゃねえ。自分に負けないことだ。お前は弱いのに誰にも屈しない。あのブラックドラゴンにすら屈しなかった。くじけそうな時、俺が俺でなくなりそうな時、俺を叱ってくれ、タケミチ。兄貴のように。
もちろんです。
もちろんです。
ルーナ、マナ、超えてきちまったけど、平気かな。
すげえもんだな。何それ、ドラゴン？ずっと見てた。
わあ。
不良だ。子供なのにピアス。
ん？カルビ丼食う？
いや。Can't even hide it. Yeah.
ジョーカー何でもありルールやめね。こいつジョーカー引きすぎでしょ。お前今日からあだ名ジョーカーな。
いいぞ三ツ矢、儲かる儲かる。
お袋いつも家いなくて、学校終わったらずっと妹二人の面倒見てさ。
こいつ家でしてんの。
ふう、どんまいジョーカ
ー。俺もここに住みたいな。
うん。
何すんだよ。
帰れ。
Oh, she mad? Like, how could you leave them alone?
甘ったれてんじゃねえぞ。
Oh. Oh yeah, this isn't the good life. You've got it better. Like, you don't want to live like this.
なんだよ急に。
ごめんな、ミツヤ。でもあいつら痛くているわけじゃねえから、あんなとこ。母ちゃんの飯好き？
え？俺の方が料理うまいかな。普段ろくにやらねえからクソまずいし嫌いかな。
へえ、いいね。
え？
It must be nice to have a mom.
まずいんだよ。
俺親いねえからクソまずいとかそういうの憧れる。家帰れよ、みつや。
The grass is always greener, right?
でしょうがねえんだろ、妹たちのこと。顔に書いてあるぜ。お前はいいやつだ。不良に向いてねえよ。じゃあな。
なんか見透かされた気がした。
にする不良になれ。
Whoa, twin dragons. Okay. That's cute. I own this tattoo. Wow, no one else knows he has it but him.
と家出てくときにこう言ってた。
俺はハッカイを強く育てたかった。弱えあいつにイラついてた。花垣竹道は何者だ。
Oh.
俺には帰れなかったハッカイをあいつは変えた。もうこの家に俺は必要ねえ。改心するつもりはねえ。でも暴力が全てじゃねえことは認める。お別れだ、ユズカ。
This is. I mean, she's probably gonna miss him, but at the same time, like. Ugh. I'm sorry, I would be like, I'm not sad to see you go. Goodbye. My hero. Oh. He had his ass backwards. Oh, you like long hair? Okay. That's cute. It's embarrassing. Come on. God, everyone's here. Is that Tella? Who is it? Oh, Mikey. I feel like the season should end here. Is this the last episode? I thought it was 13 episodes, am I wrong? This feels like the perfect ending, like you don't need to... What does it say? To become a hero who can save everyone. That's cute. Is this the last episode or no? Are there three more? I don't know why I feel like I read a while ago that there were going to be 13 episodes to this season, but honestly, I feel like it should end there. Like, I don't need to see anything else after that. That's the perfect ending to a season. To me. Like, I really don't know what else they need to show. Anyway. Sorry. Burp. What was I gonna say? I like how Hina's like, I get it, Dad, but I don't get it at the same time because you don't even understand him. Like, how can you describe somebody in one word? Like, you don't even know him. You didn't even take the time to get to know him. Hoodlum? You can't describe somebody in one word and you can't describe him in that one word, okay? Like, he is inspiring. I get that. Like, because he is weak. He's not really good in a fight. And yet, and he's also been through a lot. Like, he's seen his friends die in front of him countless times. And yet, he still keeps going. You know? All of them are strong. Everyone in the show is. But I'm just saying, like, I guess you can get frustrated with him sometimes. Because, of course, you want him to be able to, like, win his own battles. But I think it is a bit more realistic to see it be kind of like a group effort because no one is good at everything. You know what I mean? Like, we all have our strengths and weaknesses, and his strength is pushing through his fear, you know, being brave. And I think being brave means being able to push past your fears. Now, also, like, he reminds Mikey of his brother. Like, his brother was able to inspire others, and that I think that's the way that Takemichi inspires other people, is pushing through his fears, like Hawkeye, you know, like his brother said. This whole time it was kind of like a tough love thing. He was trying to make him tough, make him strong. Maybe in the sense of like that he would fight for himself, stand up for himself, you know. And Takemichi was able to bring that out in him. No one else was. The tough love approach doesn't always work. He's just a really good supportive friend. I think Mikey, I don't know if the translation was off there, but I feel like Mikey was also like trying to say that like you are kind of like his brother was the light of his life, right? But also like that moral compass, because he said sometimes I lose sight of what right and wrong is, and you keep me from going astray, you know. I don't get me wrong, I still stand by, you know, like I said what I said, you know. I'm learning Korean a little bit, and I'm like, I'm looking at some of these. I know this is Japanese, but like I think some of the symbols are the same. Like, this is like G or K, and then this is Oh, fuck. Like, J or CH or something? In Korean, at least. Sorry, I was just looking at the... I was like, oh, I know that. I'm trying. It is so hard. It is so fucking hard. Okay, this. This right here, this. Upside down. If you flipped it the other way, that would be like B or P. That's what it says. Or B or P sound, maybe. But it's B. Oh, man. It's so hard. Anyway, okay. But what was I saying? Yeah, moral compass. I don't know. I don't really even know what else to say about this season. This whole season, so I can see why I would get frustrated with, like, I can see how people would get frustrated with him, but at the same time, I think you do have to acknowledge where he's gone, right? Or what, acknowledge what he's done, right? Sorry, the talking in the background's really distracting me, so, yeah. As frustrated as I can get with him, there are times where I am proud of him and he is inspiring, so credit where credit is due. Anyway, I'll wrap it up there. I need to record To Your Eternity too, but I do need to edit this for YouTube, but I might record To Your Eternity after this, because why not? I was going to do that later tonight, but I don't know. I might as well just get it out of the way, but at the same time, I might wait till later tonight to record it, because there's a lot of talking going on in the background. It's really loud and it's really fucking distracting. I can't think when I hear chatter and screaming and dogs barking and barking back at the dogs. I don't know. It's annoying. But anyway, remember to like, share, and subscribe and hit that notification bell to be notified every time I upload a video. And if you guys want full reactions, you can catch that on my Patreon. The link for that's in the description below. So please check that out and sign up to support the channel. Anyway, I'm going to get out of here, guys, and I will catch you in the next reaction.